If you want to play the game of Git at an expert level, you've got to get used to creating a rich Git commit history, and you got to know which commands to use, Git log and Git reflog, in order to view that commit history in your local repo. Now, I've installed Git. I've just done a Git init. I've created a new file in my project. I do a Git add. I do a Git commit. Boom, I've got my first commit. What do I do after that? You do more commits. I add files. I update files. I do a Git add. I do a Git commit. Again, after that, I want to create a rich Git commit history. So I update files. I add another file. I do another Git add and another Git commit. Eventually, you get to a point where you want to see that Git commit history. And there's two commands you can use. I like Git reflog. That shows you a history of all the commits in your local repository. There's also Git log. I like to use the dash dash one line switch. That shows you the commit history that other people would see if you shared your Git commit history with them.